I feel that Black Lives Matter reinforces rights that were said to already be given to black people in America. I don't really see it being any different to the civil rights movement.
Yeah, the Black Lives Movement is obviously a positive movement for black lives, to make sure as many of them can stay alive as possible. It's just quite sad that over and over we're having to make these movements.
The videos that have gone viral of the killings in America, I feel like this has a bad, I feel like it has a bad effect on the younger generation, especially ethnic youth, because the law enforcers who you're taught to trust and believe in to protect your rights are the ones that are killing you. So that's automatically going to build hatred and anger towards these law enforcers, meaning more quarrels, more arguments, more fights. If someone has had their brother shot by the police officer, they're not exactly going to trust and believe in the police force either. So in terms of these viral videos going viral, I feel like it's got its good things and it's got its bad things. Bad things being for the youth, and that this could cause a lot of problems in the future when it comes to enforcing the law, because they won't agree with what they've done in the past and people won't forget, and I'm sure black people won't forget in America. For the hundreds of killings like of Alton Sterling, and pointless killings like that where a man was simply selling single cigarettes. In some instances I get looked at a lot easier than, I don't know, maybe some of my white friends or my other coloured friends, but that it's always going to be inbuilt in society. So. Quite sad to think that people out there still have to look over their shoulder because of their skin colour and have to almost like be not what they are or not what they want to be because of the restrictions their skin colour or stereotypes their skin colour hold.